It's the final home opener at Joe Louis Arena for Detroit Monday night. Hosting the Senators, they sit at 0-2 looking for their first win. And they honored Mr. Hockey during the first period, Gordie Howe. And all of that energy seemed to carry over onto the ice for the Red Wings.
Dumped it into the corner. Vanek now trying to do something, and he does. Vanek gets that puck in a perfect feed. Back to Green, a shot. Save by Rubel. Is it in? They score!
Well, Thomas Vanek is, I would think, going to get an assist here. This puck hit Hammond's glove out of it, in and out of it, over his shoulder, and went into the net.
As the Senators bring it out the center and into the Red Wing zone for Cece, knocked away. Zetterberg turns, waiting for a change, but first will make a pass to Hill, who's in the clear, ready to go, scores!
What a pass by Zetterberg. Right on the tape. Now we talk about passes being important. Well, if he has to wait, he can't get a breakaway and score a goal. It went on the tape, he doesn't break stride. Beautiful float pass by Zetterberg.
Vanek smartly played it off the back of the net, got it back. Tatar now to Green, a shot! Scores! What a shot! What a play by Vanek, back of the net! Power play goal, and it's 3-0! Moved by Carlson with a good feed, and it's a 2-on-1. Carlson, a nice play, getting one ahead to DeZingle, who waits and passes. They score! It's another shorthanded goal.
And it went off Riley Sheahan's stick. So it'll be the passer.
And it's DeZingle. Ottawa led the league last year with 17 shorthanded goals, and they've got one here as DeZingle was up with Kyle Turris. Glendening able to get that puck back to the line to Green. Two goals tonight. Wrist shot. Oh,
there it is.
Hat trick. Mike Green, the first of his career.
Wow.
It's 4-1.
Look at him backpedal and the warping that stick. I don't think it hit anybody, but Hammond never saw it. Glendening set the play up. He'll get an assist anywhere, anytime I've ever done it. That's score 4 in a game. Look at this.
Right in front of them. Scores! Home!
What a setup by Vanek. Again. Wow.
Power play goal. He's got a couple of goals, and the Red Wings increase their lead to 4 goals.
Great emotion spurred the Red Wings to their first win of the season, 5-1 over the previously unbeaten Senators.